about homologous series. Homologous series. So what do you mean by homologous series? See, the series of carbon compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit. What is that? The compounds in which the series of compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit is called homologous series. What do you mean by homologous series? The series of compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit. Two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit are called homologous series. So observe, series of compounds, if you observe series of compounds CH4, C2H6, C3H8, C4H10. These are the series of carbon compounds. Series of compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit. See here, we have only one carbon, but whereas in here we have two carbons. And what is the difference here? We have one carbon difference. Here we have four hydrogens, and whereas here we have six hydrogens. The difference between two hydrogen is CH2 unit. Coming to second one and third one, here we have two carbon and here we have three carbons, and the difference between two compounds, carbon, is one, and also we have six hydrogens and here we have eight hydrogens, and difference between hydrogen is two. Here also, here we have three carbons and here we have four carbons, and difference between two carbons is one and hydrogen is two. Got it my point? The series of carbon compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit is called homologous series. The difference is CH2. Okay, one more example. C2H5OH, C3H7OH, C4H9OH, which is alcohol group. Okay, here also you can observe one carbon and two hydrogens, and the series of carbon compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit is called homologous series. And what are the characteristics of homologous series? Let us discuss now. Characteristics of homologous series: they have only one general formula. They have one general formula. Example, alkanes CN H2N 10 plus 2 alkenes CnH2n alkynes CnH2n minus 2 also alcohol also alcohols CnH2n plus 1 OH they have only one general formula that is alkanes CnH2n plus 2 alkenes CnH2n alkynes CnH2n minus 2 and alcohols CnH2n plus 1 OH that is the first gen characteristic feature of homologous series second one they possess similar chemical properties okay similar they possess similar chemical properties there is a regular gradation in physical properties and the third one is regular gradation in the there is a regular gradation in physical properties and fourth point is the series of compounds they are defined by CH2 units this is the important point the series of carbon compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit okay they possess a similar chemical properties there is a regular graduation in physical properties the series of compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 units and they have one general formula okay now let us discuss about homologous series of alkanes homologous series of alkanes alkenes and alkynes so as we know the general formula of alkane is CnH2n plus 2 alkenes CnH2n alkynes CnH2n minus 2 these are the general formula of alkanes alkenes and alkynes now let us discuss about homologous series of alkanes homologous series of alkenes and homologous series of alkynes okay suppose if n equal to 1 C1H4 n equal to 2 CH4 this is number of carbon atoms 1 meet in C2H6 eat in C3H8 propane C4H10 butane C5H12 pentane you can observe here these are the series of carbon compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit only one carbon two hydrogens one carbon two hydrogens so these are the homologous series of alkanes now coming to alkenes homologous series of alkenes they have general formula CnH2n there is no meet in it starts from ethene that is C2H4 which is called as ethene because it is alkene C3H6 propene C4 H10 butane C5 H10 that is pentane. You can also observe here series of carbon compounds, they are referred by CH2 unit. Now coming to alkynes, general formula is CnH2n-2, that is C2H2 to the 4 minus 2 2, C2H2, that is called ethyne, C2H2 ethyne. Then n equal to 3, C3H4, that is called propyne. Next C4H6, that is called butyne. Next C5H8, that is called pentyne. These are the series of carbon compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit. I hope you understood what do you mean by homologous series. The one thing is they are the carbon series of carbon compounds. They are the series of carbon compounds in which two successive compounds differ by CH2 unit. That is called homologous series. I hope you understood today's session. Thank you.